this morning.
3 feet in a yard. So we're gonna multiply this answer, since this is yard. We're gonna times this by 3.
Well, so I turned my eyes to heaven. I thought, God, why don't you do something? Well, I just couldn't bear the thought of people living in poverty, children sold into slavery. The thought disgusted me, so I shook my fist at heaven. I said, God, why don't you do something? He said, I did. Yeah. I created you. Now listen. If not us, then who? If not me and you, right now. Well, it's time for us to do something. Yeah. If not now, then when will we see an end to all this pain? Well, it's not enough to do nothing. It's time for us to do something.
Out a septic tank of extra water and about to lay the bricks to create the tank. This is where all the bathroom supplies, bathroom waste will be ending up. It should last about 10 to 15 years and then they'll have to pump it out or build a new one.
We're never gonna change the world by standing still. No, we won't stand still. No, we won't stand still.
It's almost out, it's almost out. I think it's on video, guys. It's shifting. The lady said they did not want the guy's help and maybe they could do it. Let's see what will happen. Oh wow, April grabbed it with her bare hands. It might not be the safest thing. Be careful.
But I'm only just a memory. When I'm home where my soul belongs. Was I love when no one else would show up? Was I Jesus to change your heart? Do I live like your love is true? People pass, and even if they don't know my name, is there evidence that I've been changed? When they see me, do they see you? Longing for the world to know the glory of the King.
From this garden love come by me, till night shall vanish in eternal day.
Sometimes I think, what will people say of me when I'm only just a memory?
Sleepy time.